What's that group for tonight's game? Prince George in town. Zach, what do you know of Prince George? What do you expect from them tonight?
They're a hard-working team. They're faster than we are, so it's going to be a very high-tempo place. I believe they traveled yesterday, so we probably have too many bus legs, but I think we're ready to go.
How's the overall confidence of this hockey team, the Grizzlies, right now?
I think it's probably up at the tie points. We're 3 points out of first place the entire game. We still want to be pushing, and guys want to win.
Obviously, the first period, you're clutch. What do you expect when you're ready to win tonight?
I think we're going to get off to a fast start, and I sure hope we do. I know guys are ready, and they're fired up, not playing for a week or whatever it's been, so guys are excited.
All right, thank you.